What's the last thing you remember?
Well, I was driving home, I think.
Do you remember coming home? You came in and I asked why you were out of breath. You don't remember talking to me when I was in the bathtub?
No, I'm sorry, I don't.
Nothing else? No fleeting images?
I was walking down some road or highway with a lot of headlights. And I remember feeling fear.
All right, thank you.
Well, there's definitely some good news here. The MRI shows no metastases.
Meaning the cancer hasn't spread to the brain.
Yeah, we're looking really good.
Oh, thank God. So, what was it then?
Well, there's no sign of stroke or seizure.
And considering your condition, the blood panel looks good.
Well, what are we talking about? What happened?
As of right now, we really can't say.
Forgive me. I mean, granted, this is not my field, but isn't it possible that this had something to do with all the prescriptions I've been taking? Is the antiemetic, the antitussive, the this, the that, not to mention the chemo itself? And being off all of them for the past few days, I have to say, I'm feeling much better.
Yeah, and you know, when we pick up these medications, the information sheets are as long as your arm. I mean, it's page after page of side effects and warnings.
Right, exactly. Could it be that simple?
Well, we'll take another look at that, sure. Well, I understand that you've been kind of stressed out lately.
Stressed out? I don't think I'm...
Walt, please. Stressed out is putting it mildly.
Well, I guess I've had a lot on my mind lately, but as I've said, I'm feeling much better. Shouldn't we be talking about when I can get out of here?
Well, that may still be a ways down the road.
A ways down the road?
Actually, I think our next move is to schedule a psychiatric evaluation.
Yeah. Now, is that absolutely necessary?
Well, nobody likes being in the hospital. I get that. But until we know what caused this incident, we can't be certain it won't recur.